Dirks in the 45 of Jake Tornier. Jeff Westenhaver still alive. Lots of cars still pile up over on the left side. Cody Meyer still hanging around in the fray. Keep an eye on the 001 as the cars start to whittle away here in flight number two. Meyer goes into the back side of Zach Kreitag.
Thank you.
and Stephen Newman. XYZ getting a load of steam. He moves into the backside of the 45. Leaking out of the 001. A lot of fluid getting out of the car of Cody Meyer. Let's hear it for the 001, ladies and gentlemen. Cody Meyer putting on the show tonight. The new crowd popping a beat. Gets just a little bit. We're going to go green for the last two. Let's cheer them on, ladies and gentlemen. Zach Freitag, Stephen Newman. We have shortened up the fences here at Pleasant Hill. End loader crews working on the fuel leakage over here towards the center of the track. We've got the last two slugging it out over here on the northwest corner. And we'll see how this plays out. A little bit of a unique approach, but hey, whatever we can do to keep the show moving for you. Freitag's got parts flying. So does Newman. Bumper's hanging on the XYZ. Zach Freitag with several wins already this season. Here on the Micro Motions Tour, trying to get one more here tonight at Pleasant Hill. Stephen Newman has a lot to say about that, though, as he is trying to dig into that win. Jeff Westenhaver takes home fourth, and Mark Norris brings home a fifth place tonight. in the 30 KD2. Mad Dog will also go to Mark Norris tonight in the 30 KD2 as well. A great job, guys. Great show here in the Gun Goes tonight. If you have the Child's Frisbee.